Hello, my name's Baha, and I'm gonna show you some survival. Hope you enjoy. I don't know why I'm standing next to a gate. Just thought it'd be cool. So this is gonna cover some basic stuff on how to get a good start on survival. Let's go. Going alone is one of the best options. Do that shit solo. No pets. Oh, good. Save us. That'll look like I want to be your team. Oh, stop it. No, go away. I'm gonna have to cut that. See you, you fucking twat face. 251. Jesus. Take your KSA hat and beat it. Go, shoo. Don't look like I want to be your friend. Do I? Oh, come on. Would you piss off? Go away. Go. Stop playing your stupid games. Yeah, look, there's a guy there. Go hug him. It's a hat, honestly. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Can I dapper for an agent, right? Not so much. Got here. Fucking Alp Bridge. Some more Alp Bridge. Alp Bridge. Jeez. Sorry about Alp Bridge. There we go. So, start a survival. Let's cancel this. You can hold square, or I think it's X on your Xbox to cancel off. It just skips the intro like underground. Doesn't make sense. We're on a chopper with all our stuff back in the base. I'm wearing a yellow fucking jumpsuit like a right tool. I mean, talking about fucking camouflage. I forgot I can't swear. Damn it. I can. All the kids swear. No, I can swear if I want to. So now I'm suddenly changed colour. Oh goody. Oh, fireman's base. Nice. Okay, so I should be in the west part of the map. As per usual, grab your bits and bobs. Craft a wee hat if you want to. Crafting hat. Just because I want to. Take the meds. Have a look at the map. Oh, perfect. Right, so this is the ultimate run. what we're going to do is we're going to head here first. Out the back door. So straight away, grab the tools over here. We're just going to run off into distance. Grab a wee snack. One agent's down already. Goody. That's hassle for me. So we're just going to ignore everything. Get my jacket on. There we go. Get some fabrics, we'll be using that in a second. In this bit here, you'll see the blue of the guys from Cedar, whatever you Americans call it. Got a harness, some NPCs here. Easy enough to deal with. There's one hiding around the corner somewhere. Another jacket. Right, there's some food here. I'm gonna eat food. Oh shit, but we're hurry. There's an agent coming. Grab medicine. And then straight into this building here. Grab the other fabrics. Now what we're going to do is we're going to head south here. And into the fire. Let's see if it's a bear. No, it's not. So I'll never craft it in the first wee while. There's agent fighting somewhere around here. I've had a really large dinner, so if I burp, I'm so sorry. So what we're going to do is we head south now. There's an agent right behind me. Into the church. Now it's important to remember the ones in the outskirts of the map all have these in them. The ones kind of inwards don't, but all the starting ones do. Infection starting to go. Pop a pill, please. Let's get some. Don't need a jacket, I need a scarf. So I'm going to be crafting these ones here. Always craft two. And let's see. Get my scarf on. Leave my jacket. And let's go. Now what you do is you want to exit to the left hand side. I'm going to put a marker on it here. This is where we're heading. Right, and then we're heading west now. Like I've said before in comments, these ambulances usually come in pairs and will have stuff on them. These ones don't. This one's a great one because you get multiple drops. For example, weapon parts here, tool parts here, come on down the stairs, let's go, freeze my butt off now, and some clothes here, get some shoes, and some medicine here. Get some heat. Another holster, don't need that. So straight into this checkpoint here. You'll see why in a second. Some shoes done. Get some meds. There's usually some fabrics. Where is it? Here. I'm gonna craft the magazine. The classic M1A. You'll find out in a second why. Let's equip this bad boy. 50%. Okay. That's cool. Let's head outwards. So the point skill, the temperature is now -7. Grab myself a med. There's usually some food over here. And this is the most important part of the map. This is here. Is one of your best drop zones. There's usually weapons parts here. Is there one here? There's an ambulance up here. There's a med kit here if we need one. There's also bits and bobs here. Ambulance. Syringe. Another syringe here. So now we've got 3 syringes, 2 paracetamol, or painkillers as you call them. And we run through here, and there should be another one over here, medkit for a team member, and some more here, painkillers. And we're not done. No, we're not done. We're going to run all the way back up here. There's also some stuff here, medkit. See if I can take some yet. Painkillers, totally full. Weapon parts, full. There should be clothes here. No, it's kind of food. So you can always come back to this spot. This is always kind of a good spot with several agents because of this bit here. Let's see how long I've got. Ah, wait. So there's a syringe here. Oh, look at that. There we go. Okay, so we got one here. You've also got some electronics or firearms here. So we've got one right here. We've got 2 pieces here. And we've got one in the back bit here. Once you're finished that, you want to jump up the stairs. Two parts here and back up the stairs. But at this point, if you're not really getting much team wise, you'll probably be wanting to be quite cold. So run up here. There we go, nice and warm. Medkit here for someone. Now, you should, if you're a 3-man team, you should be at least 2 medkits each. Some food here in the corner. On the opposite side, there's an agent there. Opposite side of the map, you've got canned foods inside here. A mask, I'll grab that. Never crafting it and just putting on what we can find. I'll keep that one on. And away we go. Alright, now this is the reason why I did it with M1. Okay, so we're going to continue on. Picked up a shirt, we're still in the same spot. And away we go. Over here, there's some tools. Potato aim here. Oh, screw your face. Right. Okay. Not too worried about meds. Ooh, chinos. Nice, I'll put them on. Six up there. In the corner here, there should be electronics. There we go. Oh, my turban died. Oh, jeez, oh. They're all pretty close, but in PvE, I wouldn't really go for them. Someone's already got to pick them clean. So at this point, by the time you come down the building, you'll be wanting to look for a heat source. So what you want to do is just run along the road here. I think this is the one. I think it's here. Is it here? Yeah, scarf. Those bags really confuse me. Sometimes they have food, sometimes they have clothing. It really depends on. I think it's RNG mostly, but at this point you're probably getting quite cold anyway. Your teammates are trying to keep their warmth. Nothing. Right, okay, so on the last video I made, or the last section of the video, I'm going to break it into like two, three parts. I left too early, and I actually forgotten the large part of the farm session. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to re-record just a little bit more, and hopefully I'll be on a different section of the map, which will be kind of relevant to what we're doing, or what I'm not doing. Hi. So I'm just waiting in this queue again. Hopefully I'll be in a lot different part of the map, and I can do another run for you. Showing you kind of different angles, where regardless where you spawn, you're going to end up somewhere good. So what we're hoping for, last time I spawned on the southeast of the map, which was nice, which was my favourite run actually. Hopefully this time I'll get the southwest section of the map, or the very, very west side of the map. I promise I won't make that stupid noise I was making through the first video, or first half of the video, as I removed the mic away from my face this time. So I do apologise for that. I'll also not swear as much, hopefully, on this side of the map, on this side of the video. Let's hope, anyway. I can't promise I won't swear. Again, getting our camouflage gear on. Depressing. Camouflage, honestly. It's bright yellow. I think I made camouflage in a bloody yellow jumpsuit. See, I'm not using the F word. I'm being a good Scotsman today. I'm not even going to edit these parts out where I start rambling to myself. Don't like these that much. Right, here we go. Oh, I think I'm on the west side of the map now. Let's see. Okay. So, if anyone does HTVs, or high value targets as they're called, you'll probably know, probably wouldn't know this building, but one of the HVTs is up on the west side of the map. And this is always a good one. What's good about this one is there's immediate stuff outside. If I can remember all of them are. You'll probably know the building. It's here. So outside, there's straight away two pieces here. Run around. Get some meds. I'll have a look at the map in a wee second. I know where I am, you guys might not, but I do. Someone always asks me, like, how do you remember all this stuff, and I really don't have an idea for how that's possible, but I do. So meds and stuff here. What else is there? Ah, weapon parts. Here we go. Weapon parts. So, we're only here into the game, what, all of... One minute or so now. There's an agent. Hello, agent. He maybe may have stolen this, actually. Yeah, he has. He's stolen medkits here. That's fine. I've got two of them. 17 agents remain. That's right. I'm on the far east of the map, actually. If I remember correctly. Yep, far east. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna craft myself a wee gun. Remember, always craft two of these if you get a chance to. This is boy why I do it. Because your mag extended. It's only one. There's no other ones. Usually if I'm on this side of the map, I will head north and then to here. There is a park here, but that's near the helicopter, which is kind of a pain. I wouldn't worry about helicopters too much, as they usually have NPCs and stuff. Depending on what side of the map you're on, they can be problematic. Right, so where am I? Ah, okay. So there's usually some parts up here because one of the starting ones is up here as well. But I'm just gonna kinda ignore it. Local infection. There's a one here you can go into, just to the right there. There's usually some meds in there. I'm not gonna bother with it. Oops, someone's been here. Usually stuff upstairs as well, but again, it's probably been picked clean. So in next to the fire, we're currently here. We're just gonna head a little south. North and then west. There's the agent, so I'm gonna run past him. There's some stuff in here you might want to grab, like this electronics and stuff. I'm not really gonna bother with it because I'm not really doing a full run. There is a thing here. This wee guy's got the meds first, I think. So there's stuff here. Up here there is some electronics, on the opposite side some food. I'm just going to stand here and watch him die. No mate, I'm not going to help you today. You stole my shit, I'm freezing, so fuck you. Ooh, but there's another agent there. There's another NPC there. Oh god, safe. He's ran off, stole the weapons parts. So I'll just deal with this guy. Over here, there is some coding. There is usually bits and bobs. Oh, good, no. That's next to the helicopter, I'm not doing that shit. You can bugger off. Choose your own battles, choose them carefully. So, this guy's died 5 minutes up the road. Could get myself some. What? Okay, he's proper being killed by NPCs, just like I'm about to be. Oh no, oh no. Oh, get in here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God save us. What a noob. I'm having a hell of a day today, aren't I? I blame the fact I'm not concentrating properly. Right, okay. So that guy died. Outside. What was I going to do again? Okay. I can't get myself a pulse. That's fine. I like to get a pulse first. So the first thing I'd like to do, get a pulse. Now I gotta go deal with this guy. Where is he? Yeah, you. Screw you. Okay. This guy died epically. Very amusing. First of all, you want to hit this van here. There is meds. This bit's very much soloable. You can go along here. There's some heat here. There's some bits and bobs showing about here. But I generally don't bother until afterwards, as you want to get in here as fast as humanly possible. So I'm actually going to have to play a little bit here, so I'm not going to talk for a couple of seconds while I deal with this situation. Don't want to put that on. This is usually why I have two of them. This yours, wee bit better handling. Put my jeans on, nice jeans, good. Now take an angle here. There should be a couple of reds. Nice to be shotgunner. He's going to want to flank me, so I'm going to flank him. Right, done. Yeah, okay. Dramatic. So I picked up some stuff from him, and this is why I'm here. There's one big crate here, some electronics parts, there's some tools down below there, but I'm going to bypass it this time. And there's another big box here, and this is why I'm here. First things first, med kit, tools, gear, tools, and weapon. Okay. So at this point I've got a machine gun. Oh, I've got a foul. That's nice. Put my clothes on. Alright, can I bother with all that? So at this point, you're kind of wanting to, you're kind of freezing over at this point. So that's okay. I like to have a pulse on so I can see where everyone is. It's usually about three or four red NPCs kind of about, but you're by this time you're probably, your team's getting quite cold. So there is one here and there's one where is it? Just around the corner here. Again, sort of dark blue. Get yourself some. Oh, I didn't actually get any meds from that at all. That's kind of crap. Right, if you didn't get any meds like I did there, you're going to want to head just straight west from here. Tools, science equipment here. Don't worry about your infection. We're going to sort that in a second. There is bits and bobs around about the place, but doesn't really matter. We're not really going to be looking with them much. Those NPCs are usually there. If you want to go that way, there is be bits and bobs and a heat source as well, but it's not as much advantage to you as going this way. There's some medicine there. I'm gonna take that. Med kit again, two or three. There's usually med kits and stuff like that, and there is food in this back lane here. I would stop because there's the yellows are. Unless you're in a bigger group, or you're just feeling brave, you can sort of commit to it with a med kit there. There's tools here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut the video here, and I'm gonna run to the opposite side of the map to pick off where I left last time. All right, so I'm back again. I know it's gonna be weird. I moved halfway across the map in a couple of seconds there. So I ran from the very top end landmark all the way down here. Only really took me a couple of seconds to continue on the sort of run I was doing originally. I did actually need meds, so what I'm gonna do is just clear this one side. I don't really need anything else nearby. Usually I would pick up stuff if I'm doing a run properly, but this time it's just a kind of prime example of what we're doing here, so. So we're gonna miss a lot of stuff here. Again, all the stuff to the right hand side, food, that kind of jazz. More really here for one thing, and that's the fabric. I'm not really doing these runs properly, so life expectancy. Pop that. So as you can see, I've got a bit of a higher rating now. This time round, got kind of ran across the map, and these guys are still down here. This time I'm just gonna run down. Sorry, I would usually say, "Yeah, I'm gonna stand up there." And if I've just started this run, I probably will say that again. Stuff over there. Now I'm just gonna slaughter everyone in sight. Oh, 10 foot. So I'm gonna. This is kind of the main reason why I wanted to take this whole left side out, and show you that because of. Let's see, I mean, RNG. Here, this is where I wanted to go. I completely forgot about it on the last one, but this time around, I'm gonna remember. Why is there that there? Okay, so someone's already kind of been here. As you can see, this fabric's coming through the floor. Or a tool coming through the floor. This is a really great place to go because of all the resources you'll get. I don't think I'm gonna be lucky this time though. I think someone's already kind of picked this clean. Right, okay. Might not have come down this far. So basically there's stuff in here, there's fabrics in here, there's all that kind of jazz, there's food. There is roughly, I'm just going to pop that there now, there is roughly about 5-6 meds and injections you can possibly get. I wonder if an agent's died here. Oh, they haven't. Okay. So someone did survive it. So just check all the blue tents. Some people tend to miss one half of it. And there's one or two, where am I going? In here. So usually around here there's in these tents there's some good stuff you can get. I'm not even gonna get to show you. Fabrics, electronics. This building here, you want to kind of get this one first, essentially, if you can manage to do it, get here first, as there is usually these around the place. There's food in some lots there. There's fire there, which is great to have. So there's food there. Someone has been here. Okay, he's left a boot. In here there is some meds, all that kind of jazz. And in this main building there's usually sniper and a couple of reds. There's tools, electronics, weapons parts, and a gun case as well here. So obviously this has been kind of picked clean. There's two ropes, one this side, one the opposite side. Grab them. Upstairs there's some electronics, and in here there should be another med kit. So you've done kind of most of this part, so what we'll do is we'll go to the next section. So someone's already cleared this. It's always someone's done this run, sadly. I can't show you how I do it. But once you've kind of finished off here, get as much stuff as you can. Don't bother with underground. There's only really a gun there you probably won't need. How are you going? There you go. On this street here, there is a clothing shop here. And across the road is electronics. I would suggest grabbing them, get as much as you can from it, and that will kind of get you some more warmth on your level there. They're like my little friend. Right, okay. So, in here, we're going to run up here, blah, blah, blah. Usually what you do is, the rope's there, that's where you exit. So, where you enter is just there next to the sale sign. I would show you how to clear it, but it's just a couple of reds and a purple. But I'll jump up here and show you what there is to get. Okay. So med kits, two weapon parts, left and right here. There's some tools, and just below us is these bags. These are things you want, these bags here. You want those. Some, obviously, some medicine there, and some more stuff. Whoever's cleaning is not picking up all his clothing, so it's kind of nice of the guy. Right. Oh, this is awesome. Ah. Sorry. Small bit of the map for Stephen Bedford and Sean Tillery. Just thought I'd put this in there for you guys. So, Midnight Feast and the Rats. Right, so we're coming to the end of the video. As you can see here, just a landmark, or just a safe, I should say. So I've done the whole sort of east side of the map from here all the way down, kind of bypassing all that kind of nonsense here, and then covering this bit here. So if you spawn around where I'm kind of my cursor is, that's kind of be one to your go-tos essentially. These are the places you want to go to if you spawn there and get there fast enough. Okay, as you can see, I'll just show you sort of what I found in my adventures. Never crafted Eden bar, the police M4. Clothes wise, pretty sorted. Don't really need that in here. Just gonna delete all this stuff. Yeah, might as well. So, never craft a thing. Deconstruct all that. I've got clothes. My temperature rating is minus 14. Obviously, I've still got meds. I got a lot from the run here with the ambulances. And obviously, if I'd got there the first time, the run I did the first time, I would have done all that and cleared it all with all the goodies. Someone did clear this landmark, but that's okay. I don't mind that. There is a landmark around the corner. A lot of the agents have spawned here, so the other side of the map is going to be quite clear. I would usually go up here once I'm more geared, and there's a contaminating zone around here somewhere. But I'm going to talk about that more on the west side of the map. So that's what we'll cover next, the west side of the map, on my next video. Okay. Well, guys, hope you didn't really miss it in there. I covered most of it. I've got a lot of kind of material here ready to go. I've got a pulse, at least a blue gun, mostly blue gear, and again, a good temperature rating. So that was all kind of like that. Most of the temperature rating came from this landmark because of the clothes, but I did pick up bits and bobs on my run here as normal. I did kind of come down at it. I would kind of ignore this bit here. A lot of agents do spawn here and they will immediately go to either the landmark or the helicopter, but as the sort of east side of the map, I wouldn't be too interested in it. There is some landmarks you want to take, but I would just take them with caution. Make sure you're geared up first a little bit better. Obviously, when you're up with a pistol, most people die purely because of that. And I'm going to be heading up this way, but I'm going to cancel the video and I'm going to go out and I'm going to go on the west side now. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, and take it easy.